Since its establishment in 1775, U.S. Army soldiers and civilians have always been there in support of our nation, bearing true faith and allegiance to the U.S. Constitution, the Army, their units, and fellow team members. This year, June 14th, marks 246 years of America's Army serving and protecting our nation. No matter the challenges we face as a nation, be it a foreign or domestic threat, a natural or man-made disaster, or a public health crisis, our Army always has been there and will always be there when support is needed. Army soldiers and civilians serve our nation with honor and dignity, embodying our core Army values of loyalty, duty, respect, service, honor, integrity, and personal courage. And I am excited where we are headed in the future. We will continue to serve by producing, distributing, storing, and demilitarizing ammunition in support of the Department of Defense. On behalf of everyone here at Joint Munitions Command Headquarters and throughout the JMC Organic Industrial Base, I would like to say happy 246th Army birthday to all the U.S. Army veterans, soldiers, civilians, and contractors who have defended this great nation. Ready, reliable, lethal, Army strong.